true. Eddie Main has clearly not left the building.
You and Dad have already helped me so much. I can't allow you to jeopardize your financial future to save me from this mess.
Man. Hi!
Is this a bad time?
No! No, never! I'm so happy to see you.
Are you sure? Because lately it feels like you've been boring away.
All right,
I'm here.
Oh, hi, Liesl. Come on, have a seat.
I'm not sitting, I'm not staying. We broke up. State your business.
Coffee? I thought we agreed that if we ran to each other in public, we'd be civil.
We did. But this is not a chance encounter where we can regretfully nod our heads to each other in passing and continue on.
You call that civil? Oh,
you asked me here. To what end?
Yes. The end. See, I think that our relationship, it ended too soon.
Why do you keep coming back here? Oh, like the ambience. You know this place is owned by Corinthos' ex-wife. Get inside. What if someone recognizes us?
Just us? Good morning.
Hi.
Anything I can get you while you look the menu?
I'll start out with a coffee.
Mm-hmm. Thanks. Double, double, flat white, triple sweet with legs. Come right up.
Someone sounds like they need to pick me up. Did you have a late night?
No, just indulging while I can.
What is that supposed to mean?